My name is Christine and I study animal behaviour. It involves different areas of science, including chemistry, genetics, conservation and biology. We get to observe animals in the animal house, such as lizards and clownfish. And we also have an aviary where we get to observe birds. The best thing about the animal behaviour course is that you get to learn all this knowledge in the lectures and then apply that knowledge in the field.